Hey everybody, welcome back to 52 Weeks of Song. I hope you had a great week. We are heading into March, so that means we're saying goodbye to Love Month. But we're saying it with a bang because we're taking on Shania Twain's No One Needs to Know. I have loved this song since I was a little girl, and until somebody mentioned it, I don't know why I hadn't thought about playing it, because it's amazing. So thank you so much for mentioning this tune, because I am so psyched to play it on this last week of Love Month. So I hope you guys enjoy. Continue to subscribe, click that like button, give me your tune so that as we head into March and the rest of 2021, I can take some of those on. So here we go. Shania Twain's No One Needs to Know.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Am I dreaming or stupid? I think I've been hit by Cupid, but no one needs to know right now. I met a tall, dark, and handsome man, and I've been busy making big plans. Am I dreaming or stupid?